my far sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. This is your gem in your tarot reader. So, far sign, alamin natin ang iyong sitwasyon na ma-encounter or na-encounter. Just a reminder, this is a general reading, so this may or may not resonate with you, so don't take it personally. This is just a guide. Far sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Just in case na mag-resonate sa'yo ang reading na ito, pwede mong mag-consider ang mga messages and advice na mapu-pull out natin. Far sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Salamat sa pagsuporta at pagsubaybay sa ating channel. And na-appreciate ko po every comments nyo sa ating videos. Far sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Give me your energy. Far sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius, give me your energy. Far sign. Give me your energy, far sign. Okay, you have Knight of Pentacles, an earth sign, Taurus, Virgo, and Capricorn. Six of Wands. A fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Nine of Cups, a water sign, Cancer, Scorpio, and Pisces. Fire sign, I'm sensing here na parang Knight of Pentacles. You're doing something, slowly but surely. Sa career mo, sa business, this is something na parang meron kang pinaglalaanan ng time and attention, nakafocus ka sa isang bagay na ito, that will lead you to victory and fulfillment ng buhay mo. Success sa buhay mo. Puro positive energy. Because you take charge. Diba? May action ka na ginawa. Maaring mabagal, maaring matagal, pero may magandang bunga. May magandang kahahantungan. Maaring nag-invest ka into something. Knight of Pentacles is an opportunity. An opportunity para sa iyo, earth sign, I mean far sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius, na slowly but surely, siguradong dadating siya sa buhay mo. Ito na yung maaring pinaglaanan mo ng atensyon, effort mo, binigay mo lahat ng best effort mo para dito. And now, your present energy, you have Six of Wands, a victory, success, a recognition. Diba? Maraming makakakita ng success mo sa buhay. Hindi man agad-agad na makikita nila kung ano yung bunga ng mga pinaghirapan mo, pero unti-unti. Your fortune, your luck will be recognized. And you have Nine of Pentacles. Fulfillment ng mga pangarap mo. Kasagutan ng mga pangarap mo. This is a kind of success in your life. Na matagal mo nang inaasam. Meron kang ininvest, pinaglaanan ng panahon, oras at atensyon, hindi ka nag-give up, hindi ka bumitaw. This will lead you to success and happiness in life. Prosperity. Alamin natin ang Knight of Pentacles in your energy, far sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Give me your energy. Okay, you have the High Priestess and Queen of Swords, an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius. I'm sensing here, far sign, na parang alam mo yung ginagawa mo. Pinag-aralan mo mabuti, di ba? Hindi ka basta-basta nag-invest, hindi ka basta-basta nag-take ng action hanggat hindi ka sigurado sa patutunguhan or sa outcome ng gagawin mo. So, the High Priestess and Queen of Swords is something na talagang inalam mo muna bago ka mag-invest, bago ka sumugal, bago mo ibigay ang lahat ng effort mo dito. Because that's your energy, di ba? Alam mo na kapag papasok ka sa isang career or business or love life, sisiguraduhin mo na may magandang outcome para sa'yo. Alam mo sa sarili mo na kung ano man yung pinagkakaabalahan mo ngayon, fire sign, alam mo na magbibigay yan sa'yo or magdadala yan sa'yo sa success ng buhay mo. Sa victory. Alamin natin itong Six of Wands in your energy. Fire sign, give me your energy. Six of Wands with King of Swords. You have the Queen and King of Swords. And the Devil, a strong Capricorn. Diba? Success, victory. Alam mo yung patutunguhan mo. Like I've said, pinag-aralan mo mabuti. Kaya sigurado yung success sa buhay mo. Victory. However, there's the Devil. Kung makikita mo ang Six of Wands, recognition. Nare-recognize ng iba yung success na tinatamasa mo. The Devil in this energy ay yung mga taong nagsiselos. Yung mga taong nagda-doubt sa galing mo. Nagdududa. Or yung mga taong walang believe sa'yo, and that's okay. Huwag mo silang isipin. You have the King of Swords, di ba? Let them go. Huwag sila ang maging center of attraction mo. Bitawan mo yung negative energy in your life. Kasi ikaw naman yung successful, hindi naman sila. Iwasan mo na lang ang negative energy. Di ba? Ang importante, tama ang mga ginagawa mo, alam mo yung ginagawa mo. Hindi ka nakakatapak ng iba. Pinag-aralan mo mabuti and this will lead you to a success, a beautiful outcome. Alamin natin ang Nine of Cups in your energy. Fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Nine of Cups. In your energy, you have the Justice, a strong Libra. You have the Justice, Nine of Swords, an air sign, Gemini, Libra, Aquarius, and King of Wands, a fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Gaya na sabi ko, kung meron kang success in life, maaaring huwag mo na ring ipangalandakan para yung iba hindi mainggit. The Devil is something na parang may doubt sa galing mo, and at the same time, maaaring inggit sa'yo, di ba? Let them go. You have the Justice, Nine of Swords, and King of Wands. This is something na maaaring dati, ang energy mo ay sobrang lugmok, hindi alam ang patutunguhan. Pero binigay mo ang best effort mo to claim your right, di ba? To claim success. And that is what you deserve, a good karma, justice. Justice will be served. Diba? Kung deserve mo maging successful, ibibigay yun sa'yo. Kaya, huwag ka na mag-doubt sa sarili. Huwag ka na magkaroon ng confusion or pagdududa sa sarili mo. Claim it. That is your right. Because you give your best effort in your energy. Huwag kang panghinaan ng loob. You deserve to be successful. You deserve to be recognized sa career mo, sa business mo. Kasi binigay mo yung galing mo. Pinaglaanan mo ng time, effort, and attention. Tignan natin ang maibibigay ng angel guide for your energy. Far sign. Angel guide, give me some advice for far sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Angel guide, give me some advice. Message for far sign. Oh, success. Gaya na sabi ko, there's a success, victory in your energy. Sa kung ano mang larangan ng buhay mo, ang nakafocus ka ngayon, yung attention mo. Diba? May magandang nag-aantay sa'yo. Angel guide, give me your energy. Message for fire sign. Angel guide, give me your energy. Message for fire sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Okay. Helpful people. Diba? Kung minsan, dadaan ka sa mga challenges sa buhay mo, seek for some advice. Help sa mga taong willing tumulong sa'yo. Willing kang tulungan. Huwag kang mahiyang humingi ng tulong kung kinakailangan. May handang tumulong sa'yo, fire sign. Give us a message, advice for far sign. Angel guide, give us a message, advice for far sign. Okay, communicate clearly. And meditation brings answer. Kung may gusto ka, may nais kang makamit sa buhay mo, communicate it clearly. Gawin mo lahat ng makakaya mo para maging successful ka. Humingi ng tulong sa mga taong mapagkakatiwalaan mo kung kinakailangan. Meditate brings answer. Kung may gumugulo sa isipan mo, try to meditate. It will bring answer. Give me some advice, oracle guide. Message for far sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Give me some message for far sign. Oracle guide, give me some message for far sign. Okay. Work through your fears, di ba? Huwag kang matakot. Huwag kang panghinaan ng loob. Ang takot, alisin mo yan sa buhay mo. Dahil hindi yan magli-lead sa success. So work through your fears. Paglabanan mo yung takot na yan. A personal issue reaches resolution. Kung ano yung problema pinagdadaanan mo, matatapos din yan. Believe in the impossible. Di ba? Balance spirituality and practicality. And a new romantic cycle begins. There will be a new opportunity para sa'yo that will lead to success. So hopefully, ma-recognize mo kung ano yung success na ito na dadating sa buhay mo. Tuloy-tuloy mo lang yung magandang ginagawa mo sa buhay mo that will lead you into success. So thank you for sign, Aries, Leo, and Sagittarius. Please like, share, comment, and subscribe for more videos. Thank you for sign.